Today's photo is from the 1920s and shows four members of the Clemson football team posing for a photo on Riggs Field. Riggs Field was the location of Clemson football until Memorial Stadium was built in 1942. In this photo, you can see Highway 93 and the Holy Trinity Episcopal Church off in the distance.